drive is not accessible, error comes when Windows can't open your hard drive. This error occurs due to file system corruption, bad sectors, etc. Don't worry, because in this video we'll show you how to fix drive in not accessible using 6 methods. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. Main reasons for drive becomes not accessible. Outdated drive or desired hard drive. BitLocker encryption is turned on, and hard drive partition error. Now let's take a look at the solutions to use not accessible drive. When your external hard drive displays that the drive is inaccessible, that means you don't have the correct privilege settings in Windows. To fix the issue, you need to take ownership. Here's how to do that. Go to this PC and right-click the inaccessible hard drive and choose Properties. Navigate to Security tab and click on Advanced. Now modify the ownership by typing PC name and follow the on-screen commands. If this method doesn't work for you, then move to next solution. Safe mode starts Windows in a basic state, which would stop unnecessary programs to launch. So, you can try to access your hard drive in safe mode. Here's how to enter safe mode. Open Settings from Start and select Update and Security. Navigate to Recovery. Under Advanced Startup, select Restart Now. After your PC restarts to the Chosen Options screen, select Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, Startup Settings, and choose Restart. After that, you'll see a list of options. Simply press F4 to start your PC in safe mode. Then try to open your hard drive again. Changing the drive letter of inaccessible drive can help us to solve the issue. Here's how to do that using Disk Management. Right-click the Start button and click on Disk Management. Find and right-click on the faulty disk drive. Now choose Change Drive Letter and paths on the new window. Select the drive letter you need to give to your existing external hard drive and click OK. Updating the driver may also help you to fix drive is not accessible error. You can update or uninstall old disk drivers using Device Manager. Search Device Manager in the search bar and open it. Expand categories to find the name of your hard drive and simply right-click on it. Now, choose Update Driver from the drop-down list and select the Search Automatically for Updated Driver Software option. Now your system will search and install a new driver update for you. CHKDSK is a disk error checking tool to fix disk errors. First, connect hard drive to your system and open command prompt as administrator. Now type this following command: CHKDSK /F/R. H is the drive letter, which shows the drive is not accessible error. Now try to open your hard drive if you're still facing the issue. Last solution is to format the hard drive to reuse it again. You can format an external hard drive using this PC, but if you format hard drive, you will lost all your important data on it. So in this case, first you should use a professional data recovery tool to recover all your important data from your external hard drive. Tenorshare 4DDig is a professional data recovery software that can recover any formatted, deleted, lost, corrupt, or damaged files from Windows, Mac, SD card, USB flash drives, external devices, digital cameras, and more. It supports 1,000 plus data types, including photos, videos, audio, documents, and more, with simply 3 steps. To recover data from not accessible hard drive with 4DDig, download and install the program on your system and launch the software. Now select a not accessible hard drive and click Scan to proceed. Then select the target file types to scan. Now, 4DDig will start scanning the hard drive to find lost files. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview, and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. After recovering your important data using Tenorshare 4DDig, now you can format hard drive using this PC. Tenorshare recently launched Back to School Sale, in which they offer Flip to Win a gift card, free Tenorshare softwares for 1 month, and big discount up to 75%. So don't forget to check their website for more details. Hopefully, you can able to fix not accessible hard drive using this 6 methods. to recover formatted or deleted photos, videos, documents, music, and more files on your Windows and Mac-based devices, we strongly recommend you to try Tenor Share 4DDIC. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.